suspect in the Monday morning armed robbery of the Bank of America on East Monticello Street. Warrants have been issued for Zach Knight and Jasmine Walia. An eyewitness has told the police that the suspects are heading towards a nightclub on the east side of the Jacksonville area. Both suspects are still at large. If located, a reward has been issued. Call your local law enforcement.
Burn it up like the summer. She turned me on with a bum diggy diggy bum bum.